How do you keep a particle inside of an accelerator? The short answer is magnets. Charged particles respond to a magnetic field by bending their path. This means that we can use magnets to bend them in a circle, from side to side, or to focus them the way that a lens can be used to focus a beam of light. You see, a collection of particles, that's what we call beam. If they're all the same charge, they will naturally move away from each other, spreading out. We can use magnets to squeeze them back together and make the beam nice, tight, and obedient, which helps us keep it inside our accelerator. But we don't just want bending particles, we want them to accelerate. That's where the other important part of a particle accelerator, the RF cavities, come in. RF stands for radio frequency, and an RF cavity is a metallic structure which produces an electric field. When the particle passes through the RF cavity, it gets a little kick, which makes it go faster. By passing the particles through many RF cavities, or by passing it through the same cavities many times, we can get the particles going up to nearly the speed of light. As we do that, we're adding energy to the particles, and this energy is what we use to produce all kinds of interesting physics. Accelerators are very complicated systems, and magnets and RF cavities are just two of the parts which end up getting monitored and controlled 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, by operators just like me.